see the way they defend the position.
Trying to build yourself out of a bone and fight so hard, which is a chance to start a situation.
What did you guys do? You turned around and fight back with this game post that hosted?
A lot of hustle plays, attacking the glass, getting extra opportunity. We really wanted this win. We fought as hard as possible.
When you're down eight, you do come back to tie it, and you were part of that run there. What's being discussed amongst yourselves, the communication, and the battle to get that run going?
Just stay with it. Stay with it. Keep fighting. Don't get down on your experts. We're going to fight this until the end of the season. Like I said, Dirk's a big time player, a big time shot.
You have to do a better job. When you look, especially compared to that win, keeping that fight going.
Yeah, absolutely. We do, we definitely do. I don't think there was really moments when you saw guys. Guys stayed until the end. Fought, scrapped, even if we weren't making shots, we did the little things. Everybody was in there fighting, like I said, for extra possessions. Stones at the end.